Continuing coverage, one man behind bars for a robbery that happened Tuesday. TPD says Carlos Garcia robbed the ChickeNuevo on St. Mary's Road at gunpoint. He made off with cash, but TPD caught up with him, and Garcia now faces one count of armed robbery.